I specialize mainly in color. So the two people that I worked for previously, they were in color. So back in Manhattan, you departmentize. So you work in color or you work in cutting, high styling. I've worked for both. My passion was more for color. You get like a wow effect. You know, you could change somebody's life by giving them a highlight or making them a blonde. It's a moment in your life you'll never really forget. If you are a brunette and you turn blonde, and you're like, wow, I'll never forget that. I have one brother. I was raised from a single mother. And she was very tough, but she was tough love. So she was strong for herself and she was strong for us. She always pushed us, you know, to do better. So even if it was to take a shot and fail or take a shot to succeed, she was there to back you up 100%.